Ambasada Malezije u Srbiji organizovala je događaj pod nazivom Malezija Madani Open House. Događaj je bila jedinstvena prilika da se upoznamo sa kulturom i tradicijom Malezije. Prijemu su prisustvovali predstavnici diplomatskog kora i predstavnici iz kulturnog javnog života Srbije, kao i poslovni partneri ambasade Malezije. Sve prisutne goste pozdravila je otpravnik poslova ambasade Malezije Karmalija Embi. Tom prilikom izjavila je da je čast da dan otvorenih vrata u Maleziji upravo slavi u Beogradu kroz živopisno gostoprimstvo i kulturno bogatstvo Malezije. A mi smo pitali njenu ekscelenciju Karmaliju da nam kaže koliko je važan ovaj događaj kako za Srbiju, tako i za Maleziju.
So the Embassy of Malaysia in Belgrade actually came up with the concept of Malaysia Madani Open House. So in Malaysia, open house is a concept where we will have it during celebrations, big celebrations like Hari Raya Aidilfitri or Bayram, Chinese New Year or Diwali. So we will have people to come over to our house and we will celebrate our difference in cultural backgrounds. And then since the government also introduced a new policy framework which is called the Malaysia Madani, so we are thinking that I think it's good to combine the concept together of the Malaysia Madani framework with the open house concept, because it's about people. It's about, and the whole concept of Madani is about people. Today we have a whole spread of Malaysian foods. Among the famous one, we have our beef rendang, we have our famous peanut sauce, and then we have the sate ayam, which is a grilled chicken on a skewers, and then we also have a compressed rice, and of course our signature drink, which is a teh tarik, which is a pool tea. Because the first thing that when people talk about Malaysia is, of course, one is the culture, and the second is, of course, the food. So normally, from the embassy side, we always encourage people to go to Malaysia because of, you know, our culture, I mean, the places of interest. And of course, a must place to visit, of course, is Kuala Lumpur, is our capital city. And then we have other states as well, which cannot be missed, like Penang and also Langkawi. We have a very beautiful island on the northern part of Malaysia, which is Langkawi. Visiting time to Malaysia is actually 24/7. It's all year long. Of course, there are time that not to be avoided, but island, especially towards the end of the month where there's monsoon season. But the rest part of the Malaysia, it should be okay. I think on behalf of the Embassy of Malaysia in Belgrade, we would like to welcome visitors to come to Malaysia because we have a very rich culture and with various cultural background and religions, and we have a lot to offer. That is why Malaysia is very known for its theme for Malaysia Truly Asia.
Okupljeni gosti imali su prilike da uživaju u tradicionalnom plesu Malezije, ali također i da probaju gastronomska jela zemlje. A mi pitamo drugog sekretara ambasade Malezije da nam približi poslovanje te zemlje i koliko su važne investicije Malezije za Srbiju.
I would like to have more trading and also more investment activities with the Serbian. As you know that Malaysia is a very dynamic market and we are one of the most developed nation in the world, and in terms of this gateway to this one of the stable market in the world is that ASEAN. ASEAN comprised of 600 million population, and also the region is very stable in terms of the political and also in terms of the economy is very good. And if Serbia can take this opportunity to use Malaysia as a gateway to explore the market into the ASEAN market. Okay, for Malaysia, we like to have more transfer of technology, high-tech technology, and also the Serbian is known as one of the country that are very brilliant in innovation, and also the product are quality. For example, we have a cooperation between our utility, electrical utility company called Tenaga Nasional Berhad in Malaysia, and the Schneider Electric in Serbia, where Schneider provide one of the technology that can help Malaysia to reduce our loss on this energy consumption. From the trade, we are looking now at enhancing the export of this palm oil to Serbian market, because palm oil has been recognized as one of the most good and also viable oil palm. Apart from that, we would like to have more cooperation between the academician from Serbia and from Malaysia, where they can exchange the knowledge and also expertise. So the cooperation between two countries are very vital in, you know, for us to look into other cooperation in the future that can benefit both countries.
Malezija Madani, Open House. Događaj koji uličava duh saradnje i prijateljstva koji definišu Maleziju. Dobrodošli u Maleziju.